I'm planning a live learning event, I love to leverage this event planner template to keep all my event information organized in one place. One way that I love to customize this template is to link directly to each speaker's PowerPoint presentation inside of the Excel file. Typically, I will save them into a OneDrive folder, and then inside of the topic section, I will right-click on each topic name and select the hyperlink option. From here, we can link it to the hyperlink of the presentation within our OneDrive. Another way that I like to customize this template is on the Expenses tab. We can add a conditional formatting rule onto the actual cells for each section to turn red if we go over budget in an area. To do this, we click on the cell we want to apply the conditional formatting to, and then on the Home ribbon, select the Conditional Formatting button and choose Formula as the rule type. Here we can type a formula that will format our cell red if the value in the actual column is greater than the value in the adjacent estimated column, and click Done to apply it. We can repeat this for our other categories too. Check out more templates, including this one, at create.microsoft.com.